The video hangs out with the richest man in Africa, Alhaji Aliko Dangote. The video posted up a short video of himself and the richest man in Africa and also the richest black man on earth right now. Well, the video posted this video on his Instagram story where they were, you know, talking at the airport. This, we actually could see that there is a cordial relationship between these two, and there has been pre-existing news about the relationship between these two, that Davido and Aliko Dangote have been together for quite a long time, as we know. But before we delve into this, I would like to welcome you guys back to Updates Niger. This is the Olamidian. As usual, we talk about Nigerian entertainment news, Nigerian celebrities. To enjoy more of our content, all you got to do is just to subscribe to this channel and turn on post notification, like this content, and pass your comment in the comment box. If you are a very big fan of the video, share with your families, friends, and fellow 30BG members. Now, singer Davido has been seen hanging out with the richest man in Africa, Aliko Dangote. We all know that there has been pre-existing news and gist that Davido and Aliko Dangote have a very cordial relationship. Davido actually said it by himself that he was, you know, driven home at bed by Aliko Dangote. So we can see this duo having a kind of close rapport. We can see Aliko Dangote pointing a finger at Davido, and Davido in his normal self was smiling, and you know Davido's smile, as usual, the beautiful smile we can all see on his face. This is just a gathering of billionaires, like billionaires in dollars. These guys are billionaires in dollars, and tracing it back to Davido's father, his father is also one of the richest men in Nigeria. So the fact that Aliko Dangote is Davido's godfather is not far-fetched, is not quite surprising, because the rich only befriends the rich. That's just the summary. As you can see, you've enjoyed the content. Please drop me a like on this video and subscribe to the channel, turn on post notification. Also, pass your comment in the comment box. Till next time, for more updates, like I said, subscribe and turn on post notification. Thank you.